All right, so this is a how-to on just how to make some easy, basic chicken. You don't have to be a really good chef at this. Just easy quality stuff. We're gonna make some chicken with 4 cups of parsley, lemon, and then you also need some rice to give you some nice nutrients. So first thing we're gonna start on with the rice. So first we're going to put the stove top over here on high. We're gonna add in our cup and a half of water. And then our 1 cup of rice. Now we're gonna let that start going and just leave it be. And while that's going on, you want to start prepping the chicken. Now, whenever you're prepping your chicken, you want to make sure your hands are clean. I always have a towel handy for you. So we're just gonna coat it with just pepper and salt.
You
better save us, like, though. You know what? This shit is banging. This shit is banging.
Will you clean it for us? We're not gonna really use a lot of pepper.
Alright, let's put
more in the fridge for it. I have a disposable.
A little bit of salt. Not a lot of salt. I'm not a big fan of salt because salt overpowering makes my food too sweet. And now you want to generously do the other side as well, as you did with the previous side. Again, light with the pepper. Again with the salt. Alright, so chicken's ready to be going.
Hey, what you want me to do with it?
Now you want to start with your veggies. So with the parsley, you want to mince them. So with this part of the parsley, you don't want this these little stems right here. So you want to cut those off right away. Just like that. Now take one kind of strand of the parsley. You just want to kind of get ground up at first. Again, don't use the stems. Now what the parsley is going to do here, it's going to give the chicken, just the whole meal, a nice little kick as you eat it.
For like a scallop,
mince the parsley, pinch your pointer finger right here, your knife, and your thumb right here. Now you want to have your left hand, your free hand, guide the knife kind of, and just cut the parsley right up. Now, mincing means you wanna cut the vegetable or whatever you're cutting really finely, so you can't really, it's not gonna affect the meal, but it's just gonna give it a nice taste. You really only mince your garlic, your parsley, kind of like your herbs, really. Nothing else. You can also use this piece of parsley right here.
I didn't get any yet. Wait.
Same thing once again. Get it really fine. There we go. Now onto your lemon. Now lemon's just going to give a nice juicy flavor, rich flavor for the chicken, but it's not too bland. We want to with the lemon to take off the sort of, as I call them, the head and the butt of the lemon. Alright, so our rice is just done. So it was just boiled, so now we're going to bring it down to a low simmer. Now, the reason why you want to do this is that the rice absorbs all the liquid from the water, so it cooks. When you leave it to boil, it hardens and it doesn't cook right, so it doesn't taste right. So it's going to take maybe a couple minutes. As you can see right here, we finally got our lemons chopped. So it's a little water. So all you want is one slice, and you want to cut that slice in half so you can just kind of put these on top of the plate when you're ready for the juices. Now as that's going on, as it's starting to absorb, you want to start your chicken. You can go medium-high heat, doesn't really matter what you do, but I like my chicken to cook really fast. You can go medium-high heat. I'm going to start by melting the butter right away. It's fast as possible. Get that going. And then the chicken is being prepared. Just wait for the butter to be melted, and then you're ready to go. We got the rice going. It's absorbing all the water, which is good. Butter is melted. Now we're ready for the chicken. When you add chicken, you don't want to be gentle with it. You want to lay it against the pan. Forward or backwards.
Well, why are you letting the kid that goes on stand?
You said medium high. Let's see how this one. Once again, there we go. The chicken is getting going, which is good for us. And our rice is still going. Now, when you're cooking, you're always going to keep your stations clear. So, as we pause the video, I'm just going to clean up my stations a little bit. See you guys. All right, so after about 4 minutes on one side, the chicken has been ready to be flipped. So, let's flip it on. A nice white on one side. And once again, we'll give it about 3-4 minutes on each side, and we'll flip it probably one more time after that. Rice is looking good. Everything is going as planned. I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, so as our 3 minutes has gone by, the chicken looks brilliant. As you can see, this one is a little bit bigger chicken than this guy is. So we're just gonna turn our heat down to low, and we're gonna allow the inside of the chicken to cook, but we're not going to allow the outside to burn, so it's gonna be nice and flavorful and tender when we're done. Turn it to the close, chicken's done, rice is done. Now we're gonna start plating.
Are you kidding me? What?
What we want to do is start plating the rice. I take pride in plating my dishes correctly.
Oh my gosh.
Make a nice little dome, I guess, around the plate. Clean the edges off. Now we're going to take the first piece of chicken. Lay it right on top. Now we're going to take some parsley. Lay on one side. And on top. Same on the other side. And now place one lemon facing the inside of the chicken as well with the one on the outside. And there we go.